I'll be here.
Well, they had a computer during the test session, and they noticed a big difference here in the Sterling.
Yes, it went from 1,200 horsepower down to 850 by the time they reached the top. So it was a big, big difference.
Ryan.
And, of course, Mike Ryan always gives this truck a great ride up this mountain, and today is no different. He's been very exciting. He's been pushing the envelope on every corner.
Chapman, let's go on board one more time with Bruce Canepa.